How to delete a poll on Facebook Messenger. So if you want to delete a poll on Facebook Messenger, then first of all you have to open up your Messenger application. And here, after opening your Messenger, now you can simply open up the group chat in which you have created a poll. So here you have the poll, right? So let me tell you one thing, that you can't delete a poll after creating it. So the only way you can delete is to go back, and then you have to delete the entire conversation. So to do that, you have to simply hold on to that chat for 2 to 3 seconds, and after that here you will have a bunch of options. So you can simply go and tap on delete, and then you can again tap on delete, and that's it. That's how you delete your chat, and after deleting your chat, your polls will also be deleted. So that's it. This is the only way. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.